And yes, this is the last video you'll ever see of me.